Did they just come out with yet another Delina dupe? Let's discover together. Buongiorno, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to do a full review of the new flanker from Good Girl from Carolina Herrera, and this is Very Good Girl. So we are going to talk about notes, longevity, sillage, and also do a full comparison between this one and Delina and Angel Nova, or possible dupes of Delina. So without further ado, let's start. So Very Good Girl, let me start by saying, has nothing to do with Good Girl like the original one or any of the other flankers. This is a fruity floral fragrance with a prominent note of, yes, you guessed it right, lychee, exactly like Delina and Angel Nova. To be honest, when I first tested Very Good Girl in the store, it didn't remind me of Delina. I don't know, maybe because I tested a lot of fragrance. But when I returned home and tested it on my skin, I was immediately reminded of Delina. And I went and sprayed both on my arms and I tested them for a couple of days. So let's first talk about a Very Good Girl and then go to Delina and Angel Nova. So Very Good Girl has top notes of red currant and lychee, and you get both of them, more lychee, especially in the opening. Mid notes you have rose, which you also can get, and in the base you have vetiver and vanilla. So as you can imagine, it's a sweet fragrance, but not too sweet. And I would describe it like a very fun, outgoing fragrance. So I imagine this fragrance on someone who is really funny, really outgoing, like your chatty girlfriend that is very emotional, and you always go to her when you want to feel a little bit better about yourself. This is how I imagine the person that wears this fragrance. And as you can see, I do like it a lot. It's useful, it's fun and uplifting, and I find like the color of the bottle very fitting. This is how I imagine the person that wears this fragrance, like dressed in like a beautiful red summer dress or a floral dress. Yeah, this is how I imagine the person wearing this one. Yeah, a very happy, fun person for sure. And I would say this is a fragrance that you can pull off all year round. Maybe for summer it will be more appropriate for nighttime. So as you can see from the note breakdown, it's quite similar to Delina. Let me tell you, they are not dupes, but they share a lot of similarities, especially in the opening. The openings, they are very, very, very similar. So yeah, the opening is quite similar. The only difference is while Very Good Girl is more of a fruity floral, Delina is more of a floral fragrance with some fruity touches to it. So the star of the show in Delina is always the rose, while in Very Good Girl you find the rose a little bit in the background, a little bit obscured by the lychee and the red currant, which really makes the difference here. What makes them so similar is this tanginess from the lychee. So they are very similar in the opening, and the more they go towards the dry down, the more they go in total different direction. So I would say like Very Good Girl shares about 60-65 of similarities with Delina. Delina is also very complex and very refined. So I would say they are quite similar, but really different shades, both of them, is the smokiness, this hint of smokiness and of spiciness from the nutmeg in Delina, and the added red currant in Very Good Girl, in my opinion. Now, another fragrance that a lot of people say is similar, not a dupe. I never heard anyone say it's a dupe, but shares a lot of similarities with Delina is Angel Nova from Mugler. And here again, I have to disagree because, as I said before in my video where I did like a comparison between the three Delinas, Delina Exclusive and Delina La Rosé, I don't get the similarities that people talk about between Angel Nova and Delina. Yes, it has lychee and rose, but I would say the similarities are very minimal. So this one in the opening is totally different. I really don't get the similarities between them because the opening of Angel Nova is totally a raspberry berry bomb in your face. The lychee is not the predominant note here and neither is the rose. And to be completely honest, Angel Nova smells very synthetic and cheap, in my opinion. Angel Nova gets a little bit close to Delina in the very dry down, but I mean, I'm talking about 30-35% of similarities, so I can't even categorize it as a similar fragrance to Delina. Of course, fruity notes like berries and so are all synthetics because they are an accord. So you can't extract like an oil or an essence from these fruits. But if you compare these side by side and they have almost the same price tag, I know Very Good Girl is a little bit more expensive, but if you look for a good deal, you can find them almost at the same price. So for me, if you love lychee, rose, fruity floral fragrance, I prefer Very Good Girl. I bought this one just for the sake of this video and I will immediately declutter it after filming. It's very, very, very synthetic. It has no elegance, no refinedness in it. While this one, if you compare it with Angel Nova, is more complex, more rounded, smoother, refined, while keeping the fun, uplifting aspect that also Angel Nova has. And shockingly, on my skin, Very Good Girl remains longer than Mugler. Mugler has a very, very strong sillage in the first like half an hour, so much stronger than Very Good Girl, but in the end, this remains longer on my skin and projects better. So it doesn't have like a burst of sillage and then it goes away. So you smell yourself for quite a while. And if you overspray it, I think you will have like a huge sillage with Very Good Girl. So now that we established the fact that Very Good Girl is not a dupe of Delina in any way, I will say something that a lot of people will find shocking, and that is that I actually prefer Very Good Girl to Delina. Yes, I know. Now everybody is leaving the video and unsubscribing to my channel. Delina is, don't get me wrong, Delina is a very, very beautiful fragrance, but I don't like the spicy, incensey tanginess from the rhubarb that Delina has. This is why my favorite flanker is Delina La Rosé, which is on my wish list. And if you want to see my review of Delina La Rosé and a comparison between them, I will leave the video linked up here. So yes, I prefer a Very Good Girl to Delina, but if I have to choose between this one and Delina La Rosé, of course I will choose Delina La Rosé. And just to be clear here, you can really smell in Delina the quality and the refineness of the fragrance. So it's worth the money if you like the scent. It also has an amazing longevity and sillage. So I can't even compare this one to the longevity and sillage of Delina, which is like almost a beast mode fragrance. But I personally don't care so much about sillage and I am okay with the longevity of a Very Good Girl. So this is why I bought this fragrance and I'm really happy with my purchase. So to sum up, neither of these two are a dupe of Delina, especially not this one. And if you are looking for this vanilla, lychee, rose combination. I recommend you get Very Good Girl and Not Angel Nova. Is there similarities between Very Good Girl and Delina? Yes, for sure. They share similarities. So you have the lychee, you have rose, you have vanilla, but in Very Good Girl you have red currant that obscures a little bit the rose notes here, while in Delina you really get the rose from the beginning till the end. It's a predominant note and it's not obscured by the fruity notes like in this one. Delina has more of the tanginess from the rhubarb. Here it comes from the red currant, and I think there are more berries here that they don't disclose in the note. If we are talking about longevity and sillage, of course, Delina, you can't beat the longevity and sillage of Delina. So, to whom would I recommend a Very Good Girl? As I said, for someone who loves lychee, rose, vanilla combination, and for someone who doesn't want, of course, to pay the price tag of Delina and didn't like so much the smoky and spicy touch in Delina, I would definitely recommend you get your nose on Very Good Girl. So overall, I really like this new release from Carolina Herrera and I highly, highly recommend it, especially for fruity floral lovers. So that was my take on A Very Good Girl from Carolina Herrera. I hope you liked this video and you found it helpful, and if you did, then please give it a thumb up. And since you are here, please subscribe to my channel and also hit the notification bell so you will get notified when I upload a new video. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Ciao.